shifting gears out here into the tropics. Not looking at much here, but a tropical depression, Bonnie, now it actually weakened back down to a depression at 35 miles per hour. And again, it's never been really organized, just a disorganized cluster of showers and storms here just around the South Carolina coast. Going to be pushing off toward North Carolina later on today. So here's a look now at the latest track. It's moving north at 9 miles per hour. And again, this will kind of hug the coast. It's just a low pressure area. Drop some rainfall along the east coast. But again, we're not overly concerned with this, of course, for the Gulf Coast, but even for the east coast, it's a very disorganized system. It's not even dropping much rainfall as we speak.